this sexy dress. You like it? And these cool shoes. And especially these fancy, groovy hairdo. Well, this is how I looked like then when I made my first rock and roll record. You know, the songs were almost all American songs, and I'm sure you will recognize all of them. You know, this period in France, the 60s, it was great. I mean, nobody believed in rock and roll. They would call us rock and rollers. They would call us the yay-yays. I was a yay-yay girl. So that's exactly what the kids would shout. Yay, yeah! Let me hear you say. Yeah. Great. And we'll clap our hands.
Oh, shit, he does.